I think of me and Shelly. See, she's my type of hype, and I can't stand when brothers tell me that I should quit chasing and look for something better. But the smile that she shows makes me a go-getter. I haven't gone as far as asking if I could get with her. I just played love by ear and hope she gets the picture. But shooting for her heart, got my finger on the trigger. She can be my broad, and I can be high, and I can be high. All I can do is stay up. Back as kids, we used to kiss when we played truth or dare. Now she's more sophisticated, highly educated, not at all overrated. I think I need a prayer to get in a book, and it looks rather dry. I guess a twinkle in her eye is just a twinkle in her eye. Although she's crazy stepping, I'll try and stop the stride, cause I won't have no more of this passing me by.
Time for me to voice my opinion, can't be pretending she didn't have me. Sprung like a chicken, chasing my tail like a doggy. She was kind of like a star, thinking I was like a fan. Damn, she looked good. Downside, she had a man. He was a Rudy dude, a Nick and Poop. She told me soon your little birdie's gonna fly the coop. She was
You're
a-
You're weird!
Why is everyone staring at us?
Oh, I should have realized. We must look like freaks to them.
Glad.